Ferdinand, my love, is that you? I've been waiting for you.
Come where I can see you, Rebecca. Don't be afraid.
I can't. Let's just talk as we always have.
Okay, my dear.
So, mermaid, you suffer because of love? I saw you talking to Ferdinand. You think your tail may scare him? Well, I can help. I'll give you legs in exchange for your voice.
alive.
Have I seen a mermaid with legs? But you gave up your voice in exchange, didn't you? Well, don't be afraid. I can help you into the castle. But I'll need your help in exchange. The mysteries hidden from me are revealed to you. Please, please make me this potion.
Thank you.
if you have anything for the castle's inhabitants. If not, then leave.
Wonderful creature. This miraculous elixir can heal people's illnesses and their woes. And it will restore my health too. Now, take this basket. Fill it with forest apples. The guard will let you in with such delicacies.
Now that's better. When people are useful, the doors are open for them.
Dear girl, thank you for your gift. Have you lost your voice? Don't worry, I'll introduce you to my love. She's kind and will do her best to help you. Meet my beloved. She's actually a beautiful maid bewitched by an evil magician. Soon, we'll return her human shape. Look, Rebecca, this poor thing can't speak. We should help her. Perhaps you need a friend?
Yes, love. We must take care of her. I think she'll do well in the kitchen. Send her there to help the kitchen maid.
Did you hear, Rebecca? She only wishes the best for everyone. Here's the key you'll need.
Oh, I heard you're a friend of Johann. He sent me a note saying the prince's true love was coming. I realized immediately that the Black Swan was one of the Dark Ones. They're afraid of mirror. Go to the attic where the mirrors were stored after they were removed from the castle.
You Rebecca, it's so good to see you. We heard that Ferdinand was bewitched by Alana. You need to get your voice back and reveal Alana's true nature. You can use mirrors to do it. Ferdinand said he had a secret hidden behind this book. Hurry!
Thank you.
Have your voice back, but you haven't defeated me yet. Eramine Slitter's Day, her name is.
Thank you.
It's you. I can't believe I didn't see what was going on from the beginning. Now, we can finally be together.